Leaving Sheridan Lake, headed back to Carp Lake. We got blocked by a huge blowdown. We couldn't go through the way we wanted to. So we're gonna go try another portage. A squirrel came out and cussed us out when we tried to go through that way. He wasn't happy. standing in. How deep is the muck?
Very deep. Up to my knees, I'm stuck.
Long time to play a lot of good music. There's an old tune called Blue Sky.
What are you standing in, CJ? They didn't tell you about volunteer that you can have to connect with three adults in it or a beaver dam to get a special patch. It's called the pull my finger patch.
Thank you. What up, my homie? Oh, yeah. Yo.
Let's go off the cliff. I'm gonna be eating peanut butter on the way down.
That's perfect.
I don't give a diddly darn.
I would sleep right through this. Like, wow, wow, wow. I did. Oh, cool. If you check out that night, I saw another one.
About, like,
up
every single one there.
And it was this.
No, no, we were, we came one in
It was like 36 foot. Top of the world!
No, we're not. This is like not even close.
Shut up, guys.
We should have time out.
You gotta go to film out there.
Nope.
12,400 feet. It's a whole new world.
Still here.
No, it's 12,500.
Here we can also see where we're gonna be going.
We're going that way?
Yeah. Adam.
Past all those little islands.
Across the waves.
I would chill for a minute.
I take it that other.
Thank you.
Alright, this is Mike Sides at Northern Tier. One man flipping. He's off.
So high.
Viva la company! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la more, viva la more! Viva la company!
A friend on your left and a friend on your right! Viva la company! In love and good fellowship, let's have some nice!
Viva la company!
Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la more, viva la more! Viva la company!
Circle expands.
Viva
la company!
We sing to our comrades in faraway lands.
Viva la company!
Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la more! Viva la more!
Viva la company!
Let's try this again. So now we have ourselves here a merry band of voyagers.
Voyagers!
My part, I think it's high time we hire ourselves a new voyager. At this point, I'd like to invite down three members of our audience, as will be selected by our interpreters.
All right.
That's all of them. Got a bunch of them left. Alright, so let's get you all. Ah, perfect! So, to become our newest voyager,
Voyager!
You must be able to answer a few very tricky questions. Whatever gets them all correct, to become our newest voyager!
Voyager!
Well, I guess we headed to Gavin, eh?
That sounds like a good plan.
Are we stopping stuff?
Boy, yeah.
You okay with that or not?
Yeah.
Oh no, you sound a little anxious about it. Kevin won't clear. I'll mark Kevin's map.
What? Alright.
Guys, what time is our flight?
We'll be home late tomorrow.
You're the official guy.
Hi. What?
What's that?